Good morning, Solanco. Today is Tuesday, February 25th. The weather for today is rainy with a high of 48, and the lunch for today is Nacho Grande. WSLC News starts now. There's a little bit of time left in the month to go on a blind date with a book. Stop by the library to check out one of the covered books. Will it be a stud or a dud? All track athletes must have their physical forms in by Friday. If you need a physical or doctor to sign off on your recertification form, please attend the free physical night on Thursday. All forms must be turned in to Mrs. Armstrong or the athlete trainer as soon as possible. If you wait until Monday to turn them in at practice, you will not be able to participate until verified. Please be responsible and get the forms in now.
Attention all Scrub Club members. We will be having a meeting this Friday during advisory in room 106. Permission slips for the LGH field trip and your stress management articles need to be returned to Ms. Taylor by this Thursday.
In the Career Cafe today, Mr. Humphreys will be open for discussion on the art of watchmaking and 3D printing. Anyone interested should see Mrs. Phillips in the career room to sign up. Also, the career room is offering a trip to the ABC Keystone Builders Association Apprenticeship Mock Craft Competition on March 13th. This is a trades competition for the construction industry as well as demos and presentations involving potential apprenticeships and careers in all aspects of construction trades. If you are interested in attending this trip, please see Ms. Phillips as soon as possible to sign up.
There will be a Marine Corps rep visit on Thursday, February 27th during fourth period. Sign up in room 103 to receive a pass to attend.
Senior T-shirt order form and money is due to Mrs. Shelton, room 508 by Friday.
Any student who took Mrs. Atkins' CPR class in the fall semester, your recertification cards are in. Stop by room 302 to pick up your card during advisory.
Happy Renaissance Week. Today is Ice Cream Social Tuesday. Show your current Renaissance card and enjoy ice cream during lunch.
Are you interested in being a student or a staff member who stands up for others and makes others feel more accepted? If so, purchase a bracelet that says, "You've got a friend in me," to wear each day. A group of students created the bracelets and look forward to selling them for $2 during lunches Wednesday and Friday. You may also visit Mr. Humphrey's advisory in room 273 any day to purchase one. See Mrs. Capiferi, Mr. Humphrey, Zoe Faulkner, or Izzy Deloach with questions.
It's time to cut loose, kick off your Sunday shoes, and get your tickets to see Footloose, Solanco Spring Musical. The show runs March 5th through 7th at 7 p.m. Tickets in advance are $9 for students and seniors $10. For adults, a service fee applies, and tickets at the door are $11 for students and seniors and $12 for adults. According to AJ Jackson, Mama says don't use a toaster while standing the show. Now you can argue with that. If you drive up a mountain, you can't back down. I have no idea what that means, but AJ does, and you will too by coming to see him and many other super talented peers.
Freshman class, your Joe Corby's fundraiser money and class t-shirt order are due Wednesday, February 26th. Class reps will continue to come by an advisory to collect those today and tomorrow. Remember, if you sell 10 items, you get a candy bar with either a dollar, $5, $10, or $20 bills inside.
Today's events are spring musical practice in the auditorium, 3 to 7 p.m., and baseball open gym in the small gym, 7:30 to 9:30 p.m.
We would like to wish the following happy birthday: Elena Brown, Cheyenne Cutler, Jerry Mendenhall. Happy birthday.
On behalf of the WSLC News team, I'm Elaine Yoder. Have a happy National Pancake Day, Solanco.